I'm taking it down bit by bit. Extremely
bad.
To hold it back with this much weight.
Yeah,
it's beautiful.
Take my sword out of my hand.
I might give you some advice.
Should you like have you the grip on this hand? Yeah, and then the rest of that.
Okay. Ready?
Slur about. No, I was giving him advice of like, oh, you need to do this, you like, thrust it forward.
So
like, I curve it and then pull it forward. Yeah, sort of. And I was thinking,
no, right, there goes my face.
Except that's just like.
Yeah, fair.
There was nothing. See, I was nothing. I was just providing some.
Let's call it that.
Maybe black. Like,
yeah, swap.
No, 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 no. What that is this.
You're only using your sword because you want it to.
Yeah. Oh, well, it's Albert.
You're just so safe. I can't see the game there.
Yes,
you just got the slightest move of that. So,
yeah, exactly.
I can't even force it round. I can't. So if I'm doing that, you can't force it round. You've just got all that talk. Where's your lap?
I was trying to put this.
You're going to crush your body this way.
I'm so excited to fight this thing.
I still think it's probably better.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no, completely. You've got more of a push imagination.
He's got so much more leverage, yeah.
Take a step, take a moment and just wait. So if he never sees you. Yeah. I can't let him displace it. Okay, he's a person in special.
Yeah.
I've already been forced.
Push that and then you kind of sprint at it. Understood.